You're watching the TC MMA Podcast.
Co-main event, women's strawweight division. You got Yan Xiaonan, who cannot wait to fight in front of the home crowd. She's 18-4, taking on the always tough Tabitha Ricci, who has won 11 of 13 fights. She's 11-2 and Brazilian. So here we go again. You know I do not like to go against the Brazilians. I always take a hard look when the opponent is Brazilian. It doesn't matter if it's at home or on the road. So, you know, let's get into this fight. Let's get into this fight right now. In the women's strawweight division at UFC Macau, co-main event, you got Yan Xiaonan taking on Tabitha Ricci. This is China versus Brazil, 18-4 versus 11-2. Yan Xiaonan tall for a women's strawweight at 5'5". 4 inches taller than the 5'1 Tabitha Ricci, but she's 35 years old, quickly getting up there in age. But in the women's divisions, 35-36 seems to be closer to the prime. Tabitha Ricci, just 29 years old. Yan, 2-inch reach advantage, both stand right-handed. Yan lands 5 significant strikes per minute to 4.6 for Ricci. In terms of the takedown game, Ricci lands 1 on average per round. Yan gets 1 every 3. Yan, 62% takedown defense. So that's where the game is going to be played for Tabitha Ricci in the takedown game. But Yan is a bad woman. She did lose to Zhang Weili by decision in the last fight. Got outstruck 106-43. Gave up 6 takedowns. Not a good look, but it was 5 rounds. Before that, she beat Jessica Andrade by KO. That's impressive. Mackenzie Dern, decision. So she beat 2 good fighters. Ricci beat Angela Hill by decision. Tisha Pennington by split decision, lost to Lupi Godinez. That's all I need to see. Yan Xiaonan is on a different level. She should dominate this fight, but she's got to stop the takedowns. Keep the fight standing where she's got just a little bit of an advantage, right? They're both hovering around 5 significant strikes per minute, but Yan Xiaonan has had better competition. Tabitha Ricci gets a big fight here against her. If she can win this, she's going to jump up in the rankings, but Yan Xiaonan, to me, is too good. She used her length with the jabs and the kicks to keep Tabitha off of her. She'll probably give up a few takedowns. It's been a problem. But she still finds ways to outstrike her opponents more times than not. So I got no choice but to go with her and against a Brazilian in this one. She'll win by decision. Remember, it's only 3 rounds. She'll win 2-1 on the judges' scorecards. Move to 19-4. Women's strawweight division, UFC, Macau. Yeah, so another tough fight to predict, going against the Brazilian again. I'm sure to pay for this in one of these two fights. But fight is in China. Yan Xiaonan is a bad woman. And I have no problem picking her to win this one. In a week that we only got 3 weeks left, we really need a good night on this one. Because we're approaching 100 wins, or plus 100 wins, in the win column compared to losses. So every fight is important.
He's gonna fight, wait, he's gonna fight, wait, hold your breath till the end of the night. Last fight of call, UFC at its height, yeah, bringing that thunder with all his might, saying step up, wanna fight, huh? Hold up, think twice, gladiator assassin, reckless, no abandon, walk through that cage, he'll leave your ass.